Hey guys, it's Allison. I'm doing a things I'm loving slash current favorites for you guys because I've been loving some products recently that I haven't just been loving like one particular month. It's just been a span of a couple months since I did my last favorites video, which was back in March. So I'm super excited to show you guys some of my favorites. And also before I get started with the video, because I feel like I'm going to forget this, but I'm going to be starting my summer schedule. So the week you see this, which is going to be Friday, the following week I'm going to be uploading Wednesdays and Saturdays like I've always been for like the past couple of years, and I'm super excited because then I'm going to devote more time for filming YouTube videos and you guys are just going to love it. I just know it. So I hope you guys enjoy and are excited for that. And with that being said, we can just jump into the things I'm loving. Give this video a thumbs up if you guys like it. And also if you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Allison. I post videos every Friday. I'll have the subscribe button floating over here and you can just click it and you will be subscribed and notified when I upload a video, which is pretty darn awesome. So with that being said, we can just jump into the video. The first thing I've been loving is this Rimmel Stay Matte Mattifying Makeup Primer. I love this. It's so good because I haven't really tried primers that are good for like oily skin, that are like mattifying, and I think this is great because it's like the first thing you put on your face before any like foundation or concealer or powder. So I love this, and it's really inexpensive at the drugstore, like $4, so you can't beat that. And you guys know I have like oily skin, and like my skin is like combo oily skin, so I get really shiny like around my T-zone, like my cheeks, so, and like right now I am, so I gotta, you know, powder it up, but I love this, so I definitely recommend this. My beloved is CoverGirl Outlast Day Luminous Natural Glow Foundation in 842 Medium Beige, this is what it looks like. And lately I have been obsessed with kind of like a little bit of a luminous foundation look, like not really like mattifying, even though that's like something I really need to, you know, I really need mattifying foundations, but I don't know, for like the summer, I kind of just want to like look a little bit like my skin is healthy, which it sometimes doesn't look like it, but I like that kind of look. So next, I've been loving the Rimmel Natural Bronzer. This is a waterproof bronzing powder, and this is the one in Sun Bronze. I was going to say something, but then I forgot to tell you guys the name of it, but it's the one in Sun Bronze, and I love this because this is like a little bit more like, not like a matte bronzer, it's a little bit like shimmery, just like some undertones of shimmer in it, which I'm totally fine with. My NYC one it's completely matte. This one has a little bit of shimmers, but it's super natural on your face, as in, you know, the name of it, natural bronzer, but it looks super natural and it just gives you a nice glow. Speaking of glow, I have been loving this Essence Pure Nude Highlighter. This is the one in Be My Highlight. Super cute name, and this is what it looks like. I don't think it smells like anything. No, it just smells like makeup. That's what it looks like. It's so nice on the skin. I'm wearing it on today, so I don't know if you guys can tell. Maybe not. It's pretty subtle, but I love it. It's like the perfect champagne highlighter, and it's super cute and awesome. And the Essence products, at least this one was like $4. It's pretty cheap. Next, for skincare, it's the only skincare actually I have. It's Garnier Skin Active Pore Purifying 2-in-1 Clay Cleanser / Mask. I love this because it's kind of like you can make it like a charcoal mask. Like, it's like really in now. And it's also, you can make it into like a cleanser. You can use it as a cleanser, and it's great. It's for oily skin, and it has kaolin, clay, and charcoal, which I think it smells like charcoal. Yeah, it does. But I just love this because it just honestly draws out your impurities, just cleans your face. And I like to use this like on the weekends, so either Saturday or Sunday I might try it. I might do it today because I get really excited about these things, because you, like, I don't know, like when putting on a face mask and then just like, you know, clean, just like washing it out afterwards, it just feels so nice and your skin just like can breathe. I even love this deodorant. This is the Paris Rose. I want to say rose because everyone keeps saying like rose and stuff, but this is the Paris Rose from Secret. This is a clear gel. I love clear gel because it doesn't like give you like the white stains on your shirt, so I love this, and it smells really nice. I don't know how to like describe it because it doesn't have anything on like the product, but it smells, I think it smells like floral, guys. If you love floral, you're gonna love this area, and also all over my hair. I like to shake it up a little bit first and then like spritz it all over my hair because it just doesn't really have like that white residue powder that everyone despises who uses dry shampoo. You know that it's really annoying, so if I shake it up it kind of like goes away, which it's nice. I don't have to worry about that, and it just smells super nice, guys. I recommend if you want to try a new dry shampoo, try this out. It's good, better than Natural Mother's, because I actually like the smell of this and not that one. So yeah. Next, for jewelry, I have been loving these two necklaces. I mean you could call this choker necklace, but this is super nice. It's like just like your typical choker. It's just black, and this is what it looks like. And I mentioned in my spring haul, I'll put it up in the card section if you guys haven't seen it. But it's just really nice because it sits on your like neck. And I got these, and then I got, so yeah, I got both of these at H&M Forever 21, and there was not that expensive. And then I got this one as well, and I've been loving this one. It's like just like a nice, dainty, simple, like crystal necklace, and it's really nice. Not real, obviously, because it was only like $3-4, but it's just super simple, and it just like lays over here. I like it. It's good for every day. Aromatherapy Sleep Lavender Vanilla Pillow Mist. This is really great because I have trouble sleeping sometimes, and this is great because I just like spritz it on like my pillow, and then I fall asleep, and I love the smell of vanilla and lavender together. It just smells delicious, and it just smells super nice, and it just helps put me to sleep. The price, for those of you who are wondering, is $12.50, so it's great. Balance, Free Response, Flexonic, I don't know, running shoes, and I love these. They're just honestly super comfortable. I got it from DSW for like around $50. Not that expensive compared to like other like Adidas or like Nike, but I love these because they're super comfortable. It has like a mesh on the top, on like the top of your foot, and then like just like gray and then white all around, and then like some pops of like neon yellow. It's just really nice, and also at the bottom. I just love these. I wear them with everything, and they're just really great for running. And music, I have been loving some really good music lately. I have been obsessed with Miley Cyrus's new song. I've never really been a fan of her like music genre ever since like Can't Be Tamed or something, I don't know, but I have been loving her new sound, aka Malibu. It's so good, guys. Like, watch the video. It's like I want to be her in that video with like the dog and stuff. It's so good, guys. It's so good. So I'll leave a Spotify link in the description box down below if you haven't heard it. It's so good. And for a movie, I have been obsessed with this movie. It's so good. It's like one of my favorite movies I've seen in a really long time. And it's Hidden Figures. It's so good, guys. I watched it in my physics class, which is so weird because usually whenever you watch movies in class, it's never your favorite because it's like old and stuff. But since we're done with AP testing, we get to like watch movies and stuff. This one is a really good movie. It's award-winning, like Oscar nominated, you know, up there kind of movie, so you guys know it's gonna be good. It came out like last December. You probably have heard of it. I just never watched it, but it's so good. So definitely watch it because that's the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give this video a thumbs up if you guys liked it and want more things I'm loving / current favorites videos in the future. And also, if you're in my channel, make sure to subscribe. I'll have my profile floating over here. And also, if you want more videos from me, then make sure to watch my latest videos. They'll be over here, and you can just click it and it'll take you to my videos, which is pretty cool. I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Bye!